my subscribers and those who have watched my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Continue watching, continue sharing. Yeah, and welcome to today's cooking. Guys, today we are cooking carrot rice with minji and some salad. Yeah, it has been a rice series. And welcome. My ingredients today. I'm using avocado. This full avocado, so I've just cut it. This 1 cup rice. Yes. This minji. This oil. This salt. We have onions and garlic. 1 clove. These tomatoes. This dania or coriander. And this is carrots. I'm using 3 carrots. Is not nuts. So to the preparation, I'm mixing my carrots with rice. So I'm going to cut my onion. Then I'm going to cut my carrot into circles. You can cut it into any shape you like. So now to the cooking, I'm going to fry my onion. So I'm adding some oil. Oh yeah, some oil. Just enough. Then I'm heating my sopiria until the onion browns. Today I'm not putting any spice, just cooking like that. Yeah, so we are heating our onion until brown. So now we are going to put our carrots. Yeah, put this. Put salt there. Then we are going to measure rice water. I'm cooking 1 cup, so I'm doing 2 cups. So, that's 1 cup. 2 cups. Now we are waiting for the water to boil, so that we can cool it for the rice. As we are waiting for our water to boil, we are going to cook now the minji. So, and I'm not boiling my minji, I'm just cooking them direct. Yeah, when you boil them, you're going to remove the nutrients. So you're supposed to do them direct. You just wash them and put them direct. And our water boiled, putting the rice. Make sure you wash the rice. And we're leaving it to dry. Yeah. And now we put our garlic. Making sure our onion is brown. After our onion has background. Now we are putting our minchi. You just wash and put direct. We are not putting any water, so now you just leave it for like 10 minutes. After around 10 minutes, now you're going to put the tomato. Yeah, and now leave it for around 20 minutes to cook. If they are cooking, if they are being ready, now we are doing our salad. Yeah, so we are doing the tomatoes. I'm using my bowl to mix them, so I'm going to put the tomatoes. Then now I'm putting my avocado. Then I'm putting the cow. You can just put to test. Make sure they mix. And this is our salad. Just and see if they are ready. I'm not sure. We're giving them like 10 minutes, 10 more minutes. They forgot to add salt. Yeah, so you're going to add some salt to test. So now we're testing them to see if they are. My carrot rice. Vegetarians, you're so sorted. So this is my meal for today. Carrot, rice, minchi, and some salad. Yeah. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and also share. Yes. Catch me next time on the next recipe. Yes. Bye.